you know, it's not something that they give you a manual for, and because every kid is so different, you have no idea what to expect. But clearly he's capable of so much more, so now we need to readjust and let him continue that growth, let him continue growing that independence and showing us all of the things that he can do, because I think at this point he's really proven that he can do anything, that the sky is the limit, that these boundaries that were originally placed on him are not real.